Hi, I'm Corie from the Courier Museum of Art, here to share another fun at-home art-making activity. Today I'm making an artwork inspired by a lithograph from the Courier collection called Apples by artist James Aponovich. Enjoy the time-lapse video of me making this piece using paper, glue, newsprint, and watercolors, and then create your own painted newsprint collage. Be sure to check back often for more fun art making activities. Happy creating!